My name is David Bazanis. I'm the Executive Director of Oldham Chamber and Economic Development, and I'm here to talk to you today a little bit about what our chamber does to help our businesses grow and what economic development does to try to bring new businesses to Oldham County to help support our community. Our chamber's been around since the 1960s. In 2010, we merged with economic development to provide more resources to our local business community. Our chamber's broken up into a series of programs and events to try to help cultivate businesses and help them connect with one another. In economic development, we spend our resources and time to try to help local businesses expand by connecting them to resources through the state economic development cabinet, and also reach out to other businesses outside of our community to get them to come to Oldham County so that they can provide jobs for our community. Economic development in Oldham County is kind of a unique creature. Oldham County is home to the most wealthy, the healthiest, and the most educated population in the entire state of Kentucky. The challenge that presents is that 80.4% of our residents here who are of working age commute out of our community every day to work in some other area. So in order for us to be able to cater to the types of people that live here, we have to make sure that we're attracting the types of jobs that fit their demographic. And that demographic's made up of over 50% of Oldham Countyans have an associate's degree or higher, and over 44% of Oldham Countyans have a bachelor's degree or higher. That's a very high education level, and for us to be successful, we need to make sure we have the types of jobs that people that have done and achieved those types of education levels have a place to work. So what our office does is works with local businesses to try to provide resources and connect them to resources that they can help expand so that they can provide more jobs for Oldham Countyans. And also we work outside of the area in our region to try to bring new companies into Oldham County to provide jobs that are commensurate with the people who live here.
Hi, my name is Mae Marks. I'm the Business Outreach Manager here at the Oldham Chamber and Economic Development Office, and I'd like to take you through a couple of our events and programs in hopes that you'll want to come and join us. So I think an important thing to know about our events and programs is that they're two different things. A program is a function that you might have to attend more than once in order to get the full benefit, or it's something that recurs over the year. So one of my favorite programs that we do is our Power Hour networking lunches. Those happen the second Friday of every month at noon at a different Oldham County restaurant. It's a great way to get your feet wet with Chamber because it's a very casual and informal kind of program. You don't have to make an RSVP. You can just hop on our website, find one that looks good to you, and come and join us. Now, the opposite of that is another of our programs called Leadership Oldham County. This is a 9-month intensive program that makes you devote one day a month to going to different industries or businesses in our community and really getting an in-depth look at what makes Oldham County, Oldham County. We go to the judicial system, the fiscal court, we go to the prison system, we talk to members of the healthcare industry, the financial industry, and we go to the school system. This is great for people who are new to our community and want to meet all the kind of important movers and shakers. And it's also people that are looking to re-engage in our community after new elections, when there's new people. We have a new superintendent this year, so I'm anticipating that program being pretty popular. And then the other side of things are our events. Our events are things that typically happen once a year and are a bit larger and have sponsorship opportunities to them in ways that our programs don't. One of my favorite events is our Celebration of Women Luncheon, which is in the spring. This year that event drew almost 200 people and had a really interesting panel about regional industries in Kentucky that you might not recognize are successful in Kentucky. So we're trying to bounce off of that with some of our events this year. We still have our Golf Scramble, which is a very traditional chamber event where we have almost 90 players at the Oldham County Country Club. That's great for people who are looking for a more traditional chamber opportunity. And then we have kind of innovative and exciting programs like our Chamber Challenge, which is a workplace wellness program that helps you engage your employees in a way that you might not have been able to before. We also have events like Oldham County of the Year that's really steeped in history. We've done that for 60 years in Oldham County, and it's a large opportunity for the Chamber to show really engaged members of the community in a way where we get to pat people on the back and have a bit more of a social aspect of things. So there's lots of opportunities at the Oldham Chamber, and I think you can find one that really fits you. The other side of my job with the chamber is in economic development outreach. So I try to make sure that the businesses in Oldham County that are already here are thriving and successful and going out in the world and trying to find new ones to come here to elevate our community even more, to make sure that we maintain the quality of life that we hold so dear, but also to make sure that our graduates from our top-notch schools have the opportunity for quality employment right here, and they don't have to go anywhere. So, if any of that sounds like fun, and I hope that it does, and you want to come and join us for something, please give me a call. Our office number is 222-1635, or you can shoot me an email, which is below. It's maymarks, so mmarks, M-A-R-K-S, at oldhamcountychamber.com. I'm always here. I love making new friends, and we would love to have you.
If you're a business owner in Oldham County and you need help, we have the resources to help you. And if it's not something we can provide, we can connect you with the people to help get you where you need to be. Whether it's looking for a new site, a new building, or inventory piece, whether it's connecting you with an incentive program through the State Cabinet for Economic Development, or it's providing you programming, events, or resources to connect with other businesses in Oldham County, contact your local chamber. We would love to help you grow your business. And when you're ready to have a ribbon cutting for the new business you're open, call us.